What we can say today is that the situation in Beirut is still completely catastrophic, with people that are still missing. Search and rescue operations are still ongoing, looking for people that are still trapped in the rubble of their homes. Hospitals in Beirut are still completely overwhelmed, not being able to cope with the thousands of wounded that have come in the hospitals in the last 12 hours. As MSF, what we have done so far is that we have started to do donation of trauma kits to different hospitals receiving wounded yesterday night. We are setting up emergency and rapid response team, as well as mobile clinics, and we are also increasing our surgical capacities in one of the hospitals that we are running in order to decrease the burden that the hospitals of Beirut have on their shoulders today.